one out there? Whoa! Alright. What a swine. Never mind. Francis, the radar's acting up again. You were supposed to tune up this piece of junk years ago. Sector B. Do you read me? I'm picking up your distress signal in the outer zone. It looks like you're somewhere around Sector E. Hey, Francis, come here! Yes?
Again, that blip on the spectrometer. I've seen that waveform before, but where? No kidding. What could it be? A remnant?
That can't be. There hasn't been one in decades.
Look at that spectral fingerprint and tell me that doesn't match the remnants exactly.
No. What we should be looking at is how fast this breacher seems to be moving.
Huh. You know, if I didn't know better, I'd say they're going about the speed of a... No way. No way to not tell me. They found a remnant, and it's a car this time? Holy Christ! No one's had working wheels in here for ages. Boy, I'm killed to know how combustion engine's still chugging away out there.
Okay, let's not get ahead of ourselves. First, the creature needs to get to safety. Then we can look into whether that car is a remnant or not.
In my heart of hearts, I already know. Then back, baby!